mates, and we're just really excited to hit the roads here, and got such a grouse crowd here to cheer us off. It's quite exciting.
And we also want to make sure that everything is safe and enduring, you know, durable
product. I think Motorsports is a shockwave among like many other brands.
Hello to you all there in Korea. We love Mustangs, we're Mustang specialists, and we race them. So we have product for you that will be just for the road, and we also have it if you're a bit more performance spirited.
한국에서도 빨리 머스탱 모터스포츠의 이런 기술력과 제품을 빨리 전달해 드릴 수 있기를 바랍니다. Hello, 리오테크 유튜브 채널입니다. 오늘은 이제 프렘카에 이어서 또 특별한 곳에 방문을 했는데요. 이곳은 호주 머스탱의 성지. 머스탱이라고 하면 여기 전부 다 옵니다. 네, 모든 머스탱들이 여기 와서 튜닝을 하는데요. 바로 머스탱 모터스포츠입니다. 그래서 오늘 이 머스탱 모터스포츠의 오너인 크레이그 딘 씨와 함께 할 텐데요. 제가 좀 인터뷰를 나눠보도록 하겠습니다. I'm going to give you some questions. And firstly, like, nice to meet you. This is Jun from Neotech. So can you...
Yeah. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Can you do briefly your introduction?
Yep. Okay. Hello, I'm Craig Dean from Mustang Motorsport in Australia. We've been a Mustang specialist for over 30 years, and we have a lot of fun playing with Mustangs, and we just like to interact with customers and create good friendships and do the best we can to supply good product for Mustangs in Australia.
Yeah. Our motorsports is not big as much as Australia.
Yeah.
And also Mustang is not popular because we have a Hyundai and Kia, they mostly famous. And like Mustang is pretty popular because it has its features. But a few people know about tuning and performance of Mustang. So can you introduce about what Mustang motorsports do?
Yep, okay.
Yeah.
Yep. Okay, for 23 years I've been racing tarmac rally racing.
Yeah.
And specializing mainly in racing Mustangs. So we like to enhance the Mustangs. We race test quite a lot of componentry, and we also want to make sure that everything is safe and enduring, you know, durable product. Quite often, you know, the Mustangs in the earlier days with Fox body, very old design.
Yeah.
So a lot of development needs to be done to make that vehicle work. We had some successes, outright wins in the early model Mustang.
Yeah.
We used to race a Saline, which was on the old Fox body. And you'll have to look that one up.
Saline itself actually like quite famous for the most motorsports fans.
I guess I do have a following for for racing Mustangs and having a bit of fun. Yeah, we always do feature films and feature YouTube footage of our competitions.
I should share them. Yeah,
yeah, we have them there. We can give you the list of them. There's plenty of them.
Yeah, yeah.
And always laughing, joking, having fun.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you. For the third question, Mustang Motorsports uses shockwave dampers and brake for some cars. Why Mustang Motorsports use shockwaves among like many other brands?
Basically, I've utilized a few other brands over the years, and I got to know the Shockworks Neotech agent here.
Yeah.
You know, I like the quality of the product.
Yeah.
A few things I like about it is how it's robust. You have a lot of flexibility in the front ends of Mustangs because it runs a McPherson strut.
Yeah, yeah.
And so with that 40 mil monotube, it's just perfect to keep the front stable.
Really. Of course, Mustang Motorsports also like tested the other brands too.
Yeah, I have.
Yeah.
I've used, if you want me to mention the other brands, Koenigs.
Yeah.
I've used Koenig, I've used Eibach, and I've used Bilstein before.
Yeah.
They're the major brands at the time.
Yeah, the major brands.
Yeah, so I found that the shock works with a bit of development, has been a very good shocker. Recently, I tried some Penske's. They need a lot more development for what I do with tarmac rally racing.
Actually, like in my opinion, important thing is tunability.
Yep.
Like for the exactly fitted to the that driver.
Correct.
Otherwise, like even though I buy a really expensive one from somewhere, if that damper is not fitted on my driver style, like that damper would not work properly.
Correct. Yeah. So basically, with Shockwave suspension, we've put it on the cars, and then we've arduously tested the valving and the shocker rates and everything. And
actually, like, customized for the Craig.
Correct. Yeah. Craig customized, but I think it's quite a good arrangement that we've got with the valving, because what it does is it's actually forgiving.
Yeah.
That particular car, the way I've got it set up, a Mustang is very, very sensitive to change.
Yeah, with a big engine.
And the big engine, the weight up front.
Yeah.
And so we've actually developed a very good combination with a good sway bar, and we actually use the Steeda sway bar arrangement because it's perfect.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
We've done all extensive testing for the full range of you know, settings.
Yeah.
And we've got a good combination for competition now. Mm-hmm. And with Tarmac Rally Racing, it's open roads and it's going very, very fast on roads that are very rough, and the G's are high and the roughness is high. So you need a car that's very stable, very pliable and durable and settled well, you know. So and that's what the Shockworks does for us.
That's good. Yeah. The next question. Yeah, Mustang is like globally famous American muscle car. There are many tuners and various brands of for the Mustang parts. In the world.
Yep.
Yeah. And nevertheless, what is the reason the most of Australia customers like come here rather than like just other brands?
Well, basically we guarantee our products 100%. So the support is, you know, second to none. We also make sure that we run with the brands that are reliable and good quality.
Mm-hmm.
So we don't just do any brand. So you'll see, whilst we don't have a full inventory of everything, we have to really decide that that's a product we want to use in our cars.
Yeah, yeah.
And we want to be confident that we give it, you know, to the clients that it's a good product. So, you know, we've gone with Major Roush, maybe it's a Roush, Major brand, a very good quality brand. And it's more an OE type configuration company that builds good quality and supports their reputation as well as warranty. So that's one brand. The other brand is Shelby. Well,
Shelby
is most famous for Mustang.
Right. Shelby and Roush actually like top two for the Mustang,
Correct. They are, yes. And so the Shelby brand is, again, unquestionably the well-known brand and very well sought after.
Mm-hmm.
It's not an OE type build program, it's a specialist build program for performance. Again, number one brand in America, so we run with that as well.
That's cool. Yeah, thank you. And the next question is, we have two left. Mustang fans in Korea are so like attached to Mustang, like here.
Yep.
And I'd like to introduce Mustang Motorsports technology and various high quality products to Korea.
Yep.
Like, why don't you join in Korea market?
Well,
like good quality products.
Yeah, well, I guess why we don't venture out into other markets is because we really don't know your markets very well.
Yeah.
And it takes a lot of energy.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, having association with Neotech and Shockworks product, we're confident that you guys are concentrating on quality, good customer service, and important about good product, you know. So we would be interested in looking at that.
Right, because it's not common to find a shop focused on just one car.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like very unusual in Korea too.
Yeah.
So I hope Korean Mustang fans will wait for it.
Yeah. Well, we can try it, And I guess the thing about Mustangs is, if you haven't got a Mustang, you need to buy one, because you'll be Hollywood fame instantly. The Mustang mark is such a, it's very hard to explain until you actually own one. Everybody loves a Mustang, whether they've got a Ferrari or or a Lamborghini, they still love Mustang.
I think I should change my car first then.
I think you should. Hurry up.
Okay, the last question. I hope that we can continue to introduce about Mustang Motorsports activity to Korea.
Sure.
So they can keep building their interest on it.
Yep.
And introduce like Mustang Motorsports products, including Shelby and Roush and technology to general market, not just for like racing series or like for just public cars.
Yep.
Yeah. Lastly, please say hello to Korean fans, and then we're gonna go into the Korea market.
Okay. Hello to you all there in Korea. We love Mustangs, we're Mustang specialists, and we race them. So we have product for you that will be just for the road, and we also have it if you're a bit more performance spirited and you want to take that car out on the track, we can help you with that as well. And we surely would look forward to working with Korea and bringing Mustang product that's worthwhile to enhancing your cars there.
Thank you. 지금까지 라오 씨와 셸비의 공식 판매처 그리고 튜너인 호주의 머스탱 모터스포츠와 함께 했습니다. 옆에 계신 분은 크레이그 딘이라는 머스탱 모터스포츠의 오너고요. 아까 얘기했듯이 타망 랠리라든지 타르가 랠리 이런 데서 이제 엄청 많은 레이스 경력과 우승 경력을 가지고 계신 분입니다. 다음 비디오로는 저쪽에 밖에 있는 워크숍에 있는 크레이그 딘의 레이스카를 소개를 해드릴 텐데요. 많은 기대 부탁드립니다. 한국에서도 빨리 머스탱 모터스포츠의 이런 기술력과 제품을 빨리 전달해드릴 수 있기를 바랍니다. 네, 지금까지 네오테크 이준명이었습니다. 감사합니다. Bye.
See you later.